We can deploy the Internet of Things for the developing world today because we can leverage off of all of the work that's been done on the industrialized internet in the developed world. What that means is that we have devices that are affordable, available, scalable, simple, and durable. And that means we can really improve the lives of millions, if not billions of people across the developing world and drive the sustainable development goals in a way that's much faster to get the benefit sooner.